Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm doing Skyrim again, but it's modded, and I'm like not very much into the Dark Brotherhood questline, but it's fine. My game had glitch with Cicero. Here, let's see if it wants to glitch now. Oh, come on. Fucking Cicero. Oh, no. This frantic little maniac bitch.
Words written in the keeping tones mother's only way of talking to Sue. And it's true. She's back. Our lady is back. She has chosen a listener. She has chosen you.
What? He's wearing his clothes, but I stole them. How? He's so small. I don't know why I'm so... Yeah, I'm not too big. He's just too small. Nope, I don't exist. No. I heard Cicero scream and I knew he'd been discovered. I feared the worst. Are you all right?
Then what in Sidis' name is going on? Cicero spoke to the Night Mother, but she spoke to me. Is this just more of the fool's rambling? What? So Cicero wasn't talking to anyone else. Just the Night Mother's body? And the Night Mother, who, according to everything we know, will only speak to the person chosen as listener, just spoke. Right now. To you?
I see. Isn't that obvious?
And what did she say? Amand Lothier? I have no idea who that is. But Fallenrood, that I have heard of.
Hail Sithis. Can I kill you? Seriously? Sorry, man, I stole your chest piece.
It's all I know. So long as Astrid is happy, I'm happy.
Okay, go away now. I might have a mod for this armor or something, but I don't know. So you guys should still check this guy out for yourself. Can't remember if I have a mod for it. Kind of looks like ebony mail mixed with Brotherhood armor. I want to be a cannibal.
Contracts, one rather easy assignment, and another
Bard? What kind of orc is a bard? Oh, I swear, Courtney. Looks like you can defend yourself just fine. Unrunru. You kidding me? Sometimes I don't even realize how long I've been recording. So, to me, it's only been like four minutes, but on the camera it says it's been 14, even though it only feels like 4 or 5. Oh my god, fuck. Oh yeah, guys, if you get the Spanish Skyrim special, unofficial special edition patch. It'll come with some cool weapons. Wait, I can't read it, but it comes with some weird ones. Whatever this is, it comes with. Can't read that. It looks cool though. Comes with this. This. Not much. It comes with some more, but I just don't have them. They can be crafted in the smithing bench. The coolest ones can be crafted in the smithing bench if you have glass smithing. Or not smithing bench. The forge or an anvil. Swear to God, if this guy is up on the mountain. You're just wandering around? Fucking kidding me? It's already been another 3 minutes. Holy crap. I did not even realize how long I've been recording.
Something is happening here. I'm not sure entirely what that something is, but, well, we need to find out. If the Night Mother really did give you an order to talk to a contact, we'd be mad to ignore it. And I think we both agreed. Cicero's brought quite enough madness to this sanctuary. So go. Go to Volunteer. It's a crypt, pretty far to the northeast. Talk to this Armand Mortier.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here, and bye.